Date, the 28th of October, 2014. Public notice, levelling of formal accusation against CBMDC. Opening, attention of City of Bradford Metropolitan District Council, CBMDC. Paragraph 1, I am accusing you, the legal fiction, juristic person, corporate body, CBMDC, of spearheading a joint enterprise corporate coalition and attempting to murder my brother, Mr. Nazam Hussain, the 11th of December 1953, on the 20th of July 2014. Under this joint enterprise, initially consisting of yourself, Bradford City Clinical Commissioning Group, CCG, West Yorkshire Police, the nursing home, Staveley Berkeley's as part of the Chajka Care Group and Nazam's GP Dr. Goldman's practice, you attempted to murder my bed-bound, peg-fed, quadriplegic brother suffering from mental health problems and having MRSA, while he was helpless and defenseless in his bed, residing at the nursing home. Through the instrument of Bradford Adult Safeguarding, and then attempting to frame me for this murder. Paragraph 2, when this initial attempt failed, you attempted a second time, 2 days after his discharge back to the nursing home on the 10th of August, 2014. This also failed. On the 12th of August, 2014, you extended your joint enterprise to include Choice Advocacy, Bradford Royal Infirmary, BRI, Bradford District NHS Care Trust, the Office of the Public Guardian, the Care Quality Commission, CQC, and my own GP Dr. Usman Akbar's practice at Barker and Health Centre. Paragraph 3, the third and final attempt was made on the 7th of September, 2014, once again at the nursing home. Following this last admission to BRI, several further attempts were made before my brother Mr. Nazam Hussain's life was finally terminated on the 18th of September, 2014. You finally extended your joint enterprise to include Nazam's estranged children, the funeral director and the coroner's office to cover everything up and put the matter to rest. Accusation. I am accusing you of spearheading a multi-agency joint enterprise venture to deliberately terminate my brother Mr. Nazam Hussain's life, and staging events to frame me for his murder, so as to cover up your former failures, systemic corruption, fraudulent and criminal practices. Allegation, I would like you to formally acknowledge this accusation and give me a justification for your response to the allegations put to you. My brother may be dead and buried, but his spirit lives on in me, and I hold you fully accountable for his death. Justify and give me a full account of yourself. Closing, helleth no fury as a woman scorned or a carer like me unduly exploited. By Mr. S. Hussain.
Brothers keep up.